Hello students, so today we are going to learn about flow chart to calculate and print area of a circuit and area of a rectangle, that is pi r square and length into breadth. So first we will start always a flow chart start in the start box. Then we are going to read the value of the variables which are required in the formula. So we need length, breadth and radius. So we are going to write read L V R. Now we put the formula in processing box. This is input and output box, this is start box and this is processing box. In processing box we always write a formula. So we write A is equals to pi. Pi value is what? 3.14. So we write the value of pi, that is 3.14 into R, where R we have read here. Now after this we will calculate A of a rectangle. That will also come in processing box because it is also a formula. So we will write A1 is equal to length into breadth. Now after this, after calculating, we have to print it. So we will print it in input and output box, that is parallelogram. We write print A, which is area of a circuit, one more box for printing area of a rectangle. We write print A1, which is stored in this. And always a flowchart starts with a start box, ends with a stop box. So we write a oval here and we write SOP stop. So this is a flowchart for calculating area of a circuit and area of a